What's up, everyone? It's Mavio3 coming to you from Splatoon 2. All right, time to be in that episode of the series. Time to do, once again, another weapon showcase. And the weapon showcase I'll be showcasing is the Arrow Spray. Oh, shoot, what's this one called? Hold on. Arrow Spray PG. All right, and our stages are Skipper Pavilion and Port Mackerel. So let's get started. All right, Skipper Pavilion, our first stage. All right, so my weapon comes with this weapon is the burst bomb. The special is the Booyah bomb. Booyah bomb's already set and ready. Come on. Someone else also has the Booyah bomb. Oh shit, where the hell am I tossing that? Keep in mind about an arrow spray. They're not really meant to be fire. Wow. I didn't even see that person coming. Even if I looked at my map, I still didn't see him coming. Yeah, see, it's like the aim with this Booyah bomb is kind of stupid. Or should I say the accuracy, to be more accurate. Yeah, we lost that terribly. I mean, I feel like I was barely able to get out of base. So, first match is a defeat. Really? Surprisingly, it wasn't as bad as I thought. But from looking at the map, it really looks terrible for us. One kill, and that's it. Yeah, arrow sprays are really meant for covering. They're not much fighters. Alright, back here again, but this time we're on the other side. That's on. The accuracy on this weapon is pretty stupid. No bag. I know that was the second person. I don't know where he ran off to. So. Alright, come on. Not bad. Oh, damn. Two of those people on the enemy team couldn't even get a kill. That sucks. But at least one of them had the most coverage on their team. Alright, back here once again for the third time. I don't know how many times we're gonna keep coming here. I mean, we can keep getting this stage 3 times in a row, and it might get it all throughout all the matches. Or at least throughout all my entire recording session. I think someone's a little salty because he can kill me. Aw, did I get you again? Oh, there he is. Who the hell did I just kill? Thanks for the backup, though. Oh shit, that was 2 of them. I didn't realize it was a second. Oh geez, now we got an AFK player. Come on. And that person gets taken out too. He avenged me, but got taken out as well. That's the thing about this weapon. You can't get really good aim with this thing. It's like you have to be really up close to finally get good aim with it. It's annoying, but whatever. That person who went AFK got third place on our team and still got, well, third over someone else. Wow. Okay, I guess we're going to be going here for at least half the video, or probably most of it. I mean, completely forgot about all about Port Mackerel. Damn, that sniper's good. You hear that, this person knows how to shoot when the person, that person's target's distracted. Otherwise, I was not gonna get killed that easily. Oh, he's using my favorite booyah bomb. I mean, my favorite bomb rush. In the water at the end. But better than letting those missiles make contact with me. right, finally, pork mackerel. It's like, where all that purple come from? Oh, missiles. My face. That was a horrible time for a Booyah Bomb. Alright, let me start doing something. Yeah, I figured this was gonna be a loss. And the fact that two of us couldn't get killed. Alright, another pork mackerel. Nice. I also found a new room. I feel like that NZAP was definitely targeting me. I feel like I was dying from him more than anyone else. Glad he was hurt. Yeah. serious? We're getting taken out by one person. That's I can see this is a loss. We're actually getting taken out by one person. I had no idea someone was right there. Yeah, I can see that. One person can take three of us out. That's a shame. Yeah, even I knew that was a loss. Alright, Port Macro again for the third time. Okay, I suppose that's really my fault. Like I was trapped. I couldn't literally get out. Thank you. Whoever took that person out. Okay, the whole team is dead. Well, most of them, but they have a DC. Direct shot, that would be one clean ass kill. Damn it, I meant to move behind. Oh well. Woo! At least you traded it. What jump, but you guys are like enemy territory, no thanks. So I guess it took third time to charm to win that port macro. Okay, that person must have got DC. Did I make him rage or something? Because, wow. I know he had points. How do you get 4 kills and no points? That don't make sense. So, I guess that'll be it for this episode. So, thanks for watching from Maybe O3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Splatoon 2. So, yeah, this was the weapon, Arrow Spray PG. So, yeah. I'm gonna start doing more showcases more often. So, just to get this over with. So, yeah. See you then. Next episode.
Later.